For the first time in almost 3 months, oil isn't leaking into the Gulf of Mexico.
A temporary cap has stopped the crude oil pouring out, but no one's celebrating just yet.
After 86 days, the millions of litres of oil spewing into the ocean has finally stopped. Cameras almost 2 kilometres underwater show a huge cap which has been placed over the leaking pipe. And this morning, as engineers closed off the last 3 valves on that cap, the cloud of crude began to thin out. After a few puffs of oil, the leak stopped. For now.
I think it is a positive sign. We're still in the testing phase. I'll have more to say about it tomorrow.
BP is conducting pressure tests around the clock, hoping the temporary cap will hold until a relief well is in place next month. Pressure is the main problem. Low pressure indicates a possible leak somewhere else in the pipeline, but too much build-up could cause the well to fracture again, making the leak even worse. While the cap is only a stopgap measure, the market surged in response.
BP shares up 8% and ticking higher toward the closing bell.
Communities crippled by the spill welcomed the news with cautious optimism.
I think it's great news. If it's going to hold, I think it's great news.
But the impact of the disaster will be felt for years to come. BP has set aside $20 billion to pay out those affected. But money is little compensation for families of the workers who were killed, those whose livelihoods are reliant on the sea, and the wildlife wiped out by the worst oil spill in US history. Emily Rice, 10 News.